Hello everybody, and welcome to a very quick tutorial on how to get your ducks in Minecraft. Of course, they'll sound like chickens, but they look like ducks, and really, what more do we need? As you can see, I now have the standard Minecraft title screen in front of me. Normally, it looks a little different with me. It would say Chroma Hills up here. And I've edited the Chroma Hills resource pack to make the chickens look like ducks, and I want to tell you now how to get them, or the resource pack, in your Minecraft. I'm going to quit this game now, because later we're going to do it again, and then we're going to get the right texture pack going. Now, I've uploaded the file to Google Docs, and I'm going to put a link to it in the description below the video. You'll see this once you get the link open, and you'll see a bunch of files here, but you don't need to do anything with this in particular. What you need to do is click on this thing over here to download this file. Now, once you do that, it'll of course show up in your downloads folder, or wherever it is that you have your downloads normally, and you want to just copy this file right here. Just right click and copy. You don't have to unpack it or anything else like that, just take it as it is, and then we're gonna go look for the application called Run, or if you're Dutch it might be called Uitvoeren, just as this one is called Uitvoeren. And you may find it either under your start menu, it might just be here already, or you need to look for it either through this way or the other search that you have. You just click here and you say either run, I don't have it of course, but if you're Dutch you want to type Uitvoeren, and then you see it appear and you click on it and you get this little dialog box. But that is all you're gonna get, and that's all you really need. What you need to do once you finally have this thing is to type this in the bar where you can type things. The field, it is percentage app data percentage, all one word or a phrase or whatever you like to call that, no spaces. So just as it says here, percentage app data, app with double P, percentage. Once you have that, you click on OK. And you get a new dialog box right here, or rather a folder. This is the roaming data folder under your app data folder, which is normally hidden from view. It's always there, but it has things in there that you don't normally need to be messing around with, so they keep it in a little hidden folder so you can't hurt yourself or something. You know, nannies and all that sort of thing. Either way, you see a folder right here at the top because of the dot at the front of the name called .minecraft. We're gonna click that open. Double click, bunch of new folders and files. We're not going to touch these at all, but there is a folder here called resource packs. We're going to open that as well. As you can see, I already have a resource pack in here called conquest. That's not the one we're going to use. We're going to right click right here and then just click paste or plugin, depending on what your language is. You're going to see Chroma Hills pop up in this folder, and this is as far as we need to do anything with this folder. So right now we're just going to close it. There you go. I'm going to close this as well. Close everything else. We don't need this anymore right now. Here's my nice background here with a nice retro car, because I like retro wave music and that sort of thing tends to pop up a lot. Now, most likely Minecraft is going to remember the resource pack that I wanted to use earlier, which is Chroma Hills, so it's going to immediately give me Chroma Hills. I'll reset that back to default so I can show you what you're supposed to do in order to get the resource pack to work for you. And of course this is going to take a while, because Minecraft always takes a while to load. There's a lot of stuff to load normally. There it is, and as I said, Chroma Hills is right up here. We don't want that just yet. We're going to click on options. I went a little bit faster. We're going to click on the options button in the bottom left. Resource packs, I'm going to remove you. And then we also get to see how long it usually takes to remove or add a resource pack, because what it's doing right now, it looks as though the game is frozen, but actually it is resetting all the textures. There, this is how it normally looks, like we had it earlier. Option button is pretty much in the same place, it's just a little bit more squared. Click on that, resource packs, you're going to see Chroma Hills over here in the available resource packs section. You're going to click on the little arrow to move it to the right. So it's right by default. Default stays here no matter what you do, so you don't have to worry that there's another resource pack here. The default is here basically to make sure that you have a texture for everything, because there are probably things in Chroma Hills that are not specifically textured, so they would get the normal default texture. No problem with that, so we're just going to leave it as it is. We're going to click done. And depending on how quick your computer is, it'll take a little bit longer or perhaps shorter than mine to apply all the new textures. And here we are, new menu. And now I'm going to click single player to show you the ducks. And of course I still have the mod locally, but I removed all of the ducks from the local save to teleport it to the server, because we couldn't have the ducks there. So these are all chickens walking around. You can't really hear it, but they are clucking. And they look like ducks. And this is what we want, because these will not have a problem, or will not cause problems on a server. They're actually chickens. The Minecraft server recognizes chickens. And the only person who can see that they look like ducks are the people like us who have the duck texture in their resource packs. To everybody else, they look like chickens. That may cause for some interesting conversations. So basically that is all you need to do. You just need to make sure to get the resource pack installed, and then you're good to go. You can log on whatever you want in any Minecraft server you want, and all the chickens will look like ducks. You'll be happy, the people who want to see chickens will be happy, and the entire world will be happy. There, that's basically the entire thing. So now I'm going to say goodbye, and I hope to see you on the server soon. Make sure to also watch the other video on how to get to the server, because I made that one before this one. Maybe you didn't see it. It's got something to do with Ducktown. Make sure to sign up for Ducktown so everybody can come over here, rather on the server over here, which looks kind of the same, and build their own houses, remodel their own old houses, and just explore the world of Minecraft. So thanks for watching, I'll see you then, and bye bye for now.